Hi, it's Michael LaFido, author of the book Luxury Listing Specialist and founder of the international designation Luxury Listing Specialist. In this week's video, we're going to talk about SALT, state and local tax. State and local tax, as you might know, there's a $10,000 cap per household on what owners can write off when they do their income taxes. That is as of a couple years ago, but SALT or state and local taxes are having a negative effect, not just on luxury homes, but on all price points, particularly in states where property taxes are higher. So it's really important that you understand this. It's important that you articulate this to your seller clients when they're wondering why showings have gone down. You know, recently the Fed's lowered interest rates, which helps. When rates are lower, then what happens is the buyers debt to income ratio, they can afford more house because rates are lower, so they can afford more house. Well, the opposite of that, when property taxes are higher, then people can't afford more home, they afford less of a home. So that's really important. So that's one of the things I really want to emphasize is you as an agent understanding state and local taxes. As we've talked about in the past, we produce a podcast, weekly podcast. It's called Luxury Listing Specials. And on our episode 80, you'll see an image come across here. On episode 80, we had Jennifer Ames, who's with Engel & Volkers, and she talked about how SALT, I saw her speak at an Inman Luxury Conference in the fall of 2019, and I was very impressed. And in this, at that conference, there was an agent from Beverly Hills, an agent from New York, and there was Jennifer from Chicago, and they were talking about their markets, if they're seeing their markets softening or strengthening, and she talked about how SALT has had a big impact on the Chicagoland home prices because property taxes have continued to go up. Now, in most markets, 50 to 60, maybe 70% of your property taxes are for local municipalities, like your teachers and your fire and your police and that sort of thing. And their salaries aren't going down. If anything, they're stabilizing, but in most cases, they're going up. And pension in Illinois, our pension crisis has driven up property taxes. So again, it's really important that you understand state and local taxes. Just like soccer, if you were to coach your kids in soccer, you teach them don't go to where the ball is, go to where it's going. You need to know where the taxes are going. You need to know ways, the elephants in the room, ways to overcome potential objections on your listings. So have amazing photos and descriptions because again, people buy on emotion and they justify on logic. So hit those emotional hot buttons with the lifestyle videos and descriptions so that even if the taxes are high, the pros outweigh the cons. My name is Michael LaFido. If you have a topic that you'd like me to talk about, please, my contact information is below. Keep raising the bar in real estate. And if you like this video and other videos, please subscribe to our channel, leave us a review, and let others know about what we do. Take care.